Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to take a look how we are going to mount this TV here on the roof in our bedroom. So we need to create a couple of brackets and a holder, and I want to be able to pivot it down automatically when we start the TV. Let's start.
Yeah.
you can see, it's now working. The prototype is done and I'm very happy with it. But due to the time I've already spent on this and the length of this video, I think we will end this and create a two-part DIY instead. So I hope you enjoyed this video and hopefully you will follow me in the next video as well to see how it turns out. And we have electronics I can handle, so it will go up and down. We will need to insert or add some micros, which is on the side here, and most likely one here as well that can break the connection on going up and going down. We also need to add some kind of electronics that will sense that the TV is started and running. Stay tuned and please thumbs up, like the video and comment and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks, take care.